Well, Tom and Jen, that procession that brought Corporal Charte here to his final resting place actually started in New York State, a small town along the Vermont border where Corporal Charte spent some of his childhood years. Actually, though, the bulk of his growing up was done in Goffstown, and that today was the scene of quite a tribute to the young corporal. All sorts of people lined the streets, from friends and neighbors to state reps and members of Goffstown High School fall sports teams. Few of them knew Corporal Charte, but they say they wanted to come out to show their support for a young man who died defending their freedoms abroad.
I think it's terribly tragic and sad because he was a young man and was doing the right thing for the country, and he lost his life. It's very sad.
Now, Corporal Charte's funeral was held in Cambridge, New York, and that is, of course, where the procession began. It ended here in Boscawen, and as you said, Tom and Jen, a very somber funeral under a light rain where Corporal Charte was given his final salute. We did have a chance to speak to Governor John Lynch after the ceremony. He said it was clear from talking to family and friends that this was a good, upstanding young man who had a major impact on his community in Goffstown and died defending the freedoms of this country. Reporting live in Boscawen, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.